Today, I wanted to discuss a little bit about how does using Instagram and growing your following really affect your business and how it can increase your sales. So I'm gonna do that by doing a screen recording so that you guys can see exactly what I am talking about. And if you're new to this channel, welcome. Make sure you're subscribed below. We make videos every single Wednesday and Friday about content marketing and social media. There's a lot of great information. So check out our other videos after this one. Okay, so this is from our last video. Make sure you check it out. Okay, so let's start with a fresh board, okay? Okay, so today we're gonna talk about how does growing my Instagram make me more money? And I want you to understand this. A lot of people say, I wanna grow my Instagram, but before they even grow their Instagram, you have to understand that you need to have a business. You need to have something that's already generating revenue or has a method to have sales, period. Because if you do not have that, it doesn't matter if you have social media or have Instagram, because you need to be able to use these platforms to help push whatever business you are a part of. So how does growing my Instagram make me more money? And I want you to just think about it in very basic ways, okay? And I'm using some math here because I'm a very numeric person and that's how I like to explain things. So let's say every single month, okay, your business gets 1,000 new leads. What a lead is, it's basically someone who's interested in potentially buying your service or your product or potentially paying you for what it is that your business does. That's as simple as it is, okay? And without social media, out of these 1,000 new leads, you're able to convert, let's say 10% of those people, okay? Converting basically means turning those leads into sales or into money, right? Which is what we're here for today to understand. So if you're converting 10% of your 1,000 leads into sales, and let's say one sale equals, let's just say $100, right? And you have 10% of 1,000 new leads equals 100 sales times $100. How much are you making? You're making $10,000 per month, right? Not bad. Okay, so let's keep this number right here. This is the main important number that I want you to focus on. I want you to focus on this number, how much money they're making a month, and their conversion rate. This is really important right here. I want you to actually really focus on this conversion, because that will change everything about your business when we start implementing social media. So what happens when you really focus on growing your social media, when you focus on growing your Instagram and focus on creating better content, is this is exactly what happens, okay? We have the same things going on. Let's say everything else when it comes to constants and variables stays exactly the same. Every single month, you have 1,000 new leads, okay? But you're this month, right? The following months, after this initial month that you have right here, you're making better content. You are focusing on growing your followers. And you're spending more time creating stories and overall engaging more. Okay? So everything stays the same. You're getting 1,000 new leads every single month for your business, but this month, the variables that you are changing is that you're making better content, you're focusing on growing your follower base, and you're spending more time creating stories and engaging with the audience that you already have. So doing all these things, right, consistently over, let's say, 1 to 3 months, you're pushing that 10% conversion rate. This is the really cool part, and I want you guys to really focus on this. Social media does this. Your conversion rate last month was what? 10%, okay? But after doing this for 3 months or so, that 10% slowly becomes 15%, okay? 10% goes into 15%. And why this is important is because how much was one sale worth? One sale equaled $100. But now your conversion, instead of 10%, is now 15%. So 15% of 1,000 leads is actually now 100 sales. So because of social media and Instagram alone and growing your follower base, making better content, you had 50 more sales. 50 more sales in 1 month. So 50 sales at $100 each, you're now making $15,000 in 1 month. Because of social media, growing your audience, and most importantly, you're growing your trust, right? You're growing your trust. You made an additional $5,000 in one single month because of social media. If you understand that concept, you will understand the why of why we preach really social media, Instagram, why you're growing, why to focus on content, because a simple change as this, focusing on your branding and everything like that, it can have such dramatic impact on your business. And $5,000 for a new entrepreneur is huge, right? If you can basically 50% increase your income from last month, you're able to reinvest into your business and grow it at an even faster rate. And that opportunity is something you should not pass. I really hope this kind of video was really helpful for you. I hope it was engaging. Make sure to hit that like button below. It really helps this video do better in the YouTube algorithm. And as you know, we're trying to grow our YouTube channel and reach more people and help them understand social media, because for a lot of people, it's a foreign language, and we're trying to break that barrier. Also, if you've not done so already, click this black circle right here and subscribe. Also, watch these two videos. They should be good for you to watch. We'll be right back.